The vaquita is the world's most critically endangered marine mammal, with less than 10 individuals remaining. Found in the Gulf of California, Mexico, its population decline is primarily due to accidental entanglement in fishing gear. Conservation efforts focus on strict fishing regulations and awareness campaigns to protect this small porpoise and highlight the importance of marine conservation.